At 2 years old, my sister experienced a brain injury that led to 2 weeks in the hospital. But with powerful medical imaging, doctors were able to provide the care that she needed. Now she's happy, healthy, and thriving. In fact, she's graduating high school tomorrow. As I look back at that time, I realized it was a pivotal moment, not only for my family, but for me personally as well. It inspired me to pursue a career in which I could help kids and also learn more about the medical imaging tools that help my sister. So now in graduate school, I'm actively using what I've learned about medical imaging to help kids with Duchenne Muscular Dystrophy, or DMD. DMD is the most common fatal genetic muscular disorder primarily affecting boys. 300,000 boys are affected worldwide. DMD itself is caused by a DNA mutation that can only be passed down by the mothers to their sons, and this results in progressive muscle weakness. These kids are typically diagnosed before the age of 5 and often require use of a wheelchair by age 12. And because our diaphragm is also muscle, boys with DMD can face respiratory complications. And as this disease progresses, heart problems become the number one cause of death of these kids. But all hope is not lost. In order to reduce this frightening statistic, this means that we need to look at the heart a little bit closer in order to better understand how this disease affects each boy's heart. And we can do that using magnetic resonance imaging, or MRI. MRI was one of the imaging tests that helped doctors help my sister when she was sick. But in my research, I'm using magnetic resonance imaging because one of its advantages is that we can look at the heart from many different angles, including the cross-section that you see on the right. The dark circular region, also highlighted in orange, that's the muscle that we're interested in. One thing we don't know about DMD is that we don't quite understand when the heart becomes affected. And that's the specific question I'm trying to answer with my research. I'm working to answer this question by analyzing hundreds of MRI images from boys that are healthy, as well as boys with DMD at all ages. I've developed an analysis tool that utilizes color maps in order to look for patterns of muscle damage in the heart. And so far, I've seen that in the muscle region of healthy boys, it's more uniform in color, as you can see. However, in the DMD heart, it presents with an irregular color pattern, indicating where the heart is more affected. These results are really exciting because this tells me that MRI can pinpoint the exact time that the heart becomes affected. So finally, this will impact boys with DMD because doctors all over the world can use this analysis tool to track the disease progression of their patients, and MRI can evaluate existing and new therapies aimed at helping kids with DMD. Thank you.